Thanks for joining us to better understand the basics for your Simon XTI security system. Your system has several basic functions and features. Today, we will be demonstrating burglary protection. There are three ways to arm your system. Doors and windows only, which is the stay mode. Motion sensors only, which is one of two away modes. And arm all, which is the second away mode. Before arming your system, you need to always ensure that all doors and windows are closed. First, let's look at how to arm all doors and windows. From the home screen, press the Press to Arm icon, which looks like a lock. Next, press Doors and Windows Only to enter the stay mode.
Doors and windows on.
The system will say Doors and Windows On and begin the exit delay. If you need to cancel the arming, simply press Cancel Arming on the countdown screen. Then enter the access code.
Disarmed.
Next, let's look at how to arm the motion sensors. From the home screen, press the Press to Arm icon. Next, press Motion Sensors Only.
Motions on.
The system will say Motions On and begin the exit delay. Finally, let's look at how to arm everything, all doors and windows and motion sensors. From the home screen, press the Press to Arm icon. Next, press Arm All.
Doors and windows on, motions on.
The system will say Doors and windows on, motions on, and begin the exit delay. Now that you know how to arm the system, let's show you how to disarm the system. To disarm your system, first press the Press to Disarm button, then enter the access code when the keypad screen appears. The panel will display and also speak Disarm. The panel will also beep once. You also have the option to bypass a sensor, which allows you to open the bypass sensor while the system is armed. For example, if you want to have a kitchen window open, but the rest of the system armed, you can simply bypass the kitchen window sensor and open the kitchen window without causing an alarm. To bypass a sensor, first open the desired window, then arm your system. The panel will begin the exit delay and tell you which window is open. Press Bypass. The exit delay will then continue. Another feature of your system is the ability to turn the chime function on or off. Chimes alert you when a protected door is opened when the system is disarmed. To enable or disable the chime, navigate to the status and settings by pressing the gear icon in the bottom right of the home screen. Then press either on or off next to chime to modify the setting. If an alarm has occurred, your panel keeps a history of the most recent 40 events. If you want to view the events, press the gear icon, then press Show next to Event History. The most recent event will be displayed at the top. When an alarm is active, a red alarm pop-up display shows a message explaining the alarm. To cancel the alarm, press the red alarm icon and enter the access code. The panel will be disarmed and speak Alarm Cancel.
Alarm canceled.
Notice the gear icon in the bottom right corner has a yellow triangle on it. Press the gear icon. Then press Listen next to Panel Status to hear additional information about the alarm.
Front window alarm.
You can then clear the alarm by pressing Clear next to the Listen icon. The Simon XTI provides up to 8 user codes, which can be used for arming and disarming, but not programming. To change the code, first navigate to the programming screen by pressing the gear icon on the home screen. Then pressing the down arrow 3 times. Press Enter next to Programming. Enter the master code and press OK. Next, press Access Codes. Then press the white field next to the access code you want to change. Enter the new code on the keypad and press Save. Then press Close repeatedly to exit the menus and return to the home screen. Test your new code by arming your system.
Doors and windows on. Motions on.
During the exit delay, press Cancel Arming and enter the new code.
Disarmed.
The Simon XTI has an onboard clock, which may need to be reset. To set the time, navigate to Status and Settings by pressing the gear icon in the bottom right of the home screen. Then press the down arrow 3 times. Next, press Enter next to Set Date Time. Enter the master access code and press Enter. From the Set Date Time screen, press the first box to set the hour and press Save. Press the second box to set the minutes and press Save. Then press the AM/PM box to toggle the AM/PM setting. To set the date, simply press the first box in the second row to set the month and press Save. Then press the second box to set the day and press Save. Press the third box and enter the year, then press Save. When you are finished, press Close repeatedly to exit and return to the home screen. We hope you have learned how to operate some of the key features of this product. If you have further questions, please consult the manual that came with your system. If you are unable to locate your copy, the manual for this system is available online at mymonitronics.com.